Are you guys excited? We're gonna cry on Friday. Yes. Okay.
Last one.
What do you guys all gonna do? Yeah, well, let's practice, right? One, two, three. Okay, I'll clap. Or clap, yeah. Because we can't even clap. Okay, I'm so honored to invite Fatima Masud's parents to the stage, and they will be, inshallah, inviting Fatima to begin her crowning. Please give her, like, I'm going to say takbir, actually. Takbir!
Allahu Akbar.
Okay, we're gonna have a crowd recitation from Fatima, inshallah. So, kiddies, you wanna give her a big congratulations? And let's say takbir, okay? Takbir! MashaAllah. Okay, you can go find your seats and then Fatima will give us some Quran. Thank you so much for joining me. May Allah make you all memorize the Quran. Amen. Congratulations! Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
Fatima, for example, she reviews every single day.
Just
make sure you make time in your day to review the Quran. Even if it's just for a little bit, make sure you do try to make time every single day to review something.
Assalamualaikum, Maryam. I'm trying to memorize the Quran. What happens? What do you do when you're stuck? When you're memorizing the Quran?
Alaykum assalam. Thank you so much for your question. It's a very good question. I think we all have that experience. When we're memorizing the Quran, it's definitely possible to get stuck and feel like you can't do it anymore. You feel like giving up. And I think important for you to make it seem like a pressure to yourself. Make it more fun. So I remember when I was memorizing with my mother, if I ever had difficulty when I was memorizing, my mom would always make it like a game for me. She would make it fun. She would tell me, okay, let's have a race. Let's see who can memorize this page or this ayah first. And then she would memorize and I would memorize and I would always win. No, but yeah, so just try to make it fun and don't make it a pressure for yourself. Just think of it as, like, at the end of the day, you're doing it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and He will reward you based on your intention.
Go ahead. One more question.
Last question.
Go ahead.
Assalamualaikum. What time did you complete the Quran, the whole entire Quran?
Walaikum assalam. Thank you so much for your question. Alhamdulillah, I finished memorizing the Quran when I was 9 years old.
That's it?
So, when did Fatima know, ever see the Quran?
Can you repeat the question?
When did Fatima ever see the Quran?